SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable Shake to Undo on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a feature called Shake to Undo, where after you perform a certain action and then shake your phone, you're going to be shown a prompt to undo whatever you had just done. For example, you could do this to undo an email being marked as read, or to undo typing that you've done in a text message. But if you find that this Shake to Undo feature is being triggered accidentally and that you're not using it intentionally, then you can disable this setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section. Now you just need to scroll down a bit until you find the Shake to Undo option, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. Now, if you shake your iPhone, you're no longer going to be shown the prompt to undo whatever action you had just taken.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.